See those things? Doing. Boing. What is up, the world? It's your friendly neighborhood Slipgator here. And I'm hanging out today. Do stuff things with ex Bianca. What?
Yeah. Hey, how you doing?
Hey. What's Wait, up? Now I can't. I'm trying to do my dodge. Huh. Do my dodge maneuver. Huh. I'm doing good, man. How are you doing?
The thing you accidentally do when you don't want to do it?
Constantly, yeah. How's it going today, man? Kia!
Going pretty good.
Kia!
Oh, wait. I got my... Ready? Kia! Kia!
Yeah, I gotta... I gotta make sure I'm constantly moving. I have to constantly move.
We're back. Playing some more hot CONAN EXILES action. Make sure if you guys like what you see, don't forget to smash the thumbs up button. We have been
and
having
don't forget
some
to subscribe.
And subscribe more if you like farts. We have been having some pretty major issues with the game. Like, well, I would say pretty major, but there's been issues for sure.
Yeah, and I mean, a lot of it, there's some of it you can chalk up to early access, but some of it I think is just too early of access.
Too early access, yeah. So my stats bar, I think I talked about this before to you guys, my stats bar is just showing incorrect information all the time. So like right now, as you can see, let me see here. Actually, is it all doing it? No, my water's working. Okay, so my water works, but my health bar shows empty even though I have HPs. Is my stamina bar working right now? Okay, no. So my stamina bar is not working.
Ooh, yeah. Fat grub.
Get it, fat grub! Put it in your mouth! And, what else isn't working? Oh, I can't place any objects. This was happening to me yesterday. I've actually deleted my... Like, we've gone in and had a serverologist do all sorts of work. I deleted my player data file, created a new player, verified installation, did all sorts of stuff and things. Start with a battle eye, start without battle eye. Doesn't matter what happens. Can't do anything. So, can't place objects. It just makes my fists go out.
Oh, what's
so I'm
that
not
up
sure.
there? Do you see that? There's like a flag up there. You see that?
Yeah, I know. There's like a thing. Well, yeah, I was just about to say, we're not going to let that get us down. We're not going to let that stop us from having a fun time, are we?
Mm-mm. We're going to go see what that flag is. Probably
Let's go see what this flag is! So, I mean, to be honest with you, other than the weirdness, like you're having FPS issues and my inability to actually place any objects, I like the game. Like, it's pretty fun.
It has like massive potential.
Yeah. Suck it, antelope!
I just dodged.
Get away from me, you dumb antelope. Ooh. God, he's so fast. Ooh. Like an antelope. I feel like we've lost him. I feel like we've lost. Oh, God. Oh, he went in the water!
Oh, no. Oh, almost.
No, I can't do it. Oh, is it possible to kill an antelope? Kill an antelope!
Ow.
Oh, he made a super huge moo. I mean, you shouldn't be able to catch an antelope. Yeah, that makes perfect. Oh, here he goes. He's just standing still. He's never going to know. Can't go in the water, dummy. Oh, he's super quick. All right. I guess that part of our adventures. No, it's not! Wow, they have a lot of hit points. XP?
I thought I had arrows, but I apparently don't have arrows. I have a bow, but no. Wow. Why did they die? Ugh.
I feel like if I hit an antelope in the head with a sword, it would die.
Yeah.
Oh, there it goes. Good job, man.
Get freaking wrecked.
Get wrecked.
What?
Get wrecked.
Oh, God. Hyena. Hyena.
Kill it. Oh, my God. A freaking hyena.
Oh, nice.
Get wrecked, stupid jerk.
All right. Now I need a new wooden shield. Son of a.
What's wrong with your shield?
It broke.
What? So somebody's got a horny horn of horniness up here. Have you seen this horny horn?
Well, I saw it, but I've never seen it previously.
Have you ever blown it?
And no.
Hot! It says hold for more options. Oh, here we go.
Oh, it's owned by Darkfan.
Yeah, Darkfan. We can dismantle it, though.
It doesn't do anything.
I think you can only blow the horn once in a while. It's got like a cooldown.
Oh, he locked all his stuff. What a jerk. It's not very server friendly.
He must have been playing for hours. I know how long it takes to get that stuff. He must have been playing for so long. He has had to have been playing yesterday all day long. So
he's probably streaming it.
Yeah.
Strumming.
So we... Oh, wait. I don't think this is the way. How are we going to get up there, man?
By juking it... Oh, here comes another...
What are you? You want this, and then that, and then this. And what are these? What are those? You're done. Stupid.
Nice.
Yeah. That's how you kill a friggin' one of those over there.
All right, I'm gonna level. Oh,
completely locked up. Ugh. I see how you are. You see the enemy, you're like, oh, I got a level. Hold on.
Here comes another one.
Yeah, that one's all you there. I got a level. I can't be bothered. So, I'm a little bit concerned. My water stat's showing. Oh,
I got a level.
Did you?
Holy freaking antelope up here, though.
There is a good antelope sexual reproduction area going on. There's a lot of antelope mating. It's good. Don't you think?
Mm-hmm. It's good stuff. All good things.
Oh, wait. I'm crippled.
What?
I saw a message. Heal, I think. Oh, well, it'll just heal. Oh, I only got... I can't tell about what's going on because I ain't got no HP bar.
There's like some kind of guy over there with like a mask.
Ooh, and there's a fart bubble cloud between us. And betwixt us and the enemy. That's got to be like one of the villages. So there are villages. There actually, if you look at the map, there's like the big city or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
And I guess there are villages, and this is what we're seeing right here, one of the villages.
Are these guys hostile?
Yeah, I feel like they look like they're hostile. spiky wall, you know.
Full hostility stance.
Full hostility stance, weapons drawn. I haven't met anything yet in the game that is not hostile. Look behind us, man. Look at that thing up there.
Wait, what? Up to where? Up,
do you see that? This way. Look at me. This direction.
Oh!
You see that thing in the distance there?
I do see a thing in the distance.
And then there's... Have you seen those two statues yet? They're epic.
Well, yeah, I see them now.
Oh, but you get close to them, they're crazy huge. Like 20-story buildings. Super amazing.
Nice.
All right. How's my HPs doing?
Oh, there's birds!
Where? Kill it! Where's there a bird? Kill it with fire.
Right down there?
Oh! There's
a rhino. Holy.
Oh, rhinoceros. You know what my rapper name is?
What?
The rhinoceros.
Rhinoceros.
And you could be the hip-hop-opotamus.
Hip-hop-opotamus?
Yeah. And then your line could be like, I am the hip-hop-hopotamus. My rhymes are preposterous. No? Fly to the Concourse?
No? There's an ostrich. Or emu.
That's a dinosaur. That's a dinosaur bird. You're walking awful close to those shellbacks. And you're attacked.
No, he's attacking the bird.
Oh, is he?
Mm-hmm.
Don't attack my bird! Leave my bird alone! You gained a level. Sorry, too busy to help you. I gained a level.
Bird is attacking.
You killed a bird! They mate for life!
Bird.
Now we have to kill this one. They mate for life.
Did you see the cool looking blue one up there?
I did. We're gonna kill that one too.
A little bit of HPs. Are you gonna kill the blue one too?
Yeah. Audio. Oh my god. So loud with the sword. Hot sword action. Okay. That totally borked my.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
You're gonna die?
Yeah. Oh, so close.
You almost got killed by a bird?
Ooh. Yep.
Shale back.
Oh god.
Is he shale coming? Back? Hey, why don't we climb back up towards the bad guys?
Oh, I'm locked up. Yeah, I died.
So that's good. Be it for today, guys. Cause now meeting back up is almost an impossibility. So, yeah, I guess we'll just edit that part out, huh?
Well, so where are you at?
Right where I was. Right where we just were. I didn't kill myself on birds.
I didn't get killed by a bird. I got killed by a shellback.
You are a bird murderer.
Bird murderer.
All right, I'm really close to your donger island. I'll come over.
Okay.
Hey, what's up? Lady, you know you don't have any armor. They're sexy.
Neither do you.
Wait, I don't. Oh, it all broke? What? It's good that we're here to help each other.
Yes.
There, how do I look now? Better? Your butt's out. Let's see that thing.
Mm-hmm.
Damn. Damn, woman! All right, so we found bugs.
Bugs.
There's bugs.
They're probably going to annihilate us.
Do you think there's
bugs?
Do you think they're going to poison us? Well, that's what this is! Jump attack bug! Oh, wait. Whoa. Kill him with fire! Kill him with fire!
Oh,
they're easy. They're easy peasy. Feral flesh, ichor, gossamer. I got all sorts of weird resources from it, man.
You got a gossamer? I thought that was like a... Oh my god, this sidestepping thing is...
I know. Absolute... It's the worst.
Where'd it go? Oh.
Yeah, they're teleporting bugs. Oh my god. It's not safe.
Oh, crippling poison.
Oh, you got poisoned?
Mm-hmm.
What happened?
This is as fast as I can move.
Oh, wait. I'm crippling poison, too. Oh.
Oh, it went away. Okay. Oh.
What? This guy teleports. Space travel bug. Not cool.
Space travel bug.
Okay. One day. Harvest all the deals.
Oh, right. Look, there's a bunny.
We know about the bunny. Let's check out these resources, man. Gossamer, spider silk, soft, strong, and lightweight. Itcher, just kidding, ichor. A viscous, foul-smelling fluid collected from arthropods. Oh, great.
I got, gossamer, that's cobweb, I guess, yeah?
Yeah, that's spider silk, man, so you can make a spider suit.
Mm-hmm. Spider suit.
So we're trying to head up to that thing that we saw. I think it was this early direction.
Yeah, there was definitely a thing that we saw. Oh, hey.
Oh, there it is.
What is this?
What?
This dude's all kind of twisted.
What?
And he did. You don't see him right here?
Nope. I don't see no guy.
Oh.
Oh, weird. Oh, bug.
What a shame.
All right. So, here it is, man. The stuff over here. Check this out. What is this? Ooh, I don't baby. Know. What was that?
That was...
What the frick?
It was a space traveling spiders.
Oh, caution, caution. Space spider, careful. Right.
I feel like we should run up and... poke
just
it.
Just run in as fast as we can. try to steal the idol.
It's like Indiana Jones.
Look at that thing, man. Look at it.
It's definitely cool.
Dude, all these guys are building their houses in the wrong spot. I built my house right there. I'm taking that. That's my house.
There's like a jump path across. Oh, look at that over there.
What? Okay, you're guys. Hold on.
Over that way.
What? That?
That big old temple.
Yeah, that's
thing.
What I'm talking about, man.
Oh, I thought you were talking about this thing.
No, that's just an amazing thing. That's an amazing thing over there.
Okay, so we gotta get over there.
We got to actually try the. Oh no! I did the stupid thing sideways.
Oh, you're gonna try to.
Oh, it's close. It is close.
Where are you gonna go from there? Is there anywhere to go from there?
I don't know. Oh, if there's not, I'm dead. Do you want to come and just come? YOLO! Come on, YOLO! Oh, you did it! Okay. You still don't have any armor, by the way.
What's that?
Oh.
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 I don't think we're getting anywhere from there, by the way.
Gah! Oh!
Did that hurt?
Maybe a little. Whoa!
Yeah.
Dude, I'm a friggin' ninja. Okay, I think we may have a chink in the armor, Ted. I don't think there's any way to get anywhere from here.
Is there actually fall damage? Like, I don't... I feel like that should have hurt a little bit.
I feel like we're going to find out. Hold on, let me see if I can place stuff now. Nope, still can't place my bedroll. I was going to place a bedroll. Wait, hold on. I think there's water around here. Maybe we should fall into the water?
Is there water? Way over there.
Oh, look, right below us there, there's the pool. Very small pool.
There's, like, tents and stuff over here.
Oh, it's like a little village. Oh, there's water right below you. Right below you, I think. Is this gonna work out?
Well, let's find it.
Oh, let's do it! Yeah!
Holy! It worked.
I died. How I'm did you live and I die?
I actually landed in the deep water. You landed on not so deep water.
I think I landed on you and it killed me. Hey, we're back.
Welcome back. Oh man.
It's only been a couple of seconds.
Couple seconds. Uh oh. We got guys coming.
Where? What? Where did you? Whoa! Nordy Heimendeal! Oh, I don't want to kill you because you're my buddy. I'm coming, XB. I'm coming.
Oh, whoa.
We got him.
Just that dude in half.
Yeah, he's not even a whole dude anymore.
He's definitely not.
Oh, he's got arrows. Mine. I feel like I keep having to reset my audio.
Do you?
No. All right, we're just going to turn it down a little bit. All right.
Okay.
Oh.
There is another dude here.
Every time I do go into my settings, I have to reapply my mouse. Yeah, there we go. All right, and we're back. What is this?
I don't know. There's some person here, though.
Oh, Mitra Priest! Oh, no! What? She's casting a spring spell. It's all over for you.
We cut her arms off, her hands.
And all she has is stone on her. I feel like that's not a really great reward.
You see your hands laying here?
Oh, look at the one. It's not so great.
There's a book.
Let me say, can you grab it and me grab it? Or do I only get it?
No, we both can. I think, or maybe just you.
This is perfect. So what is it? Priest's Journal. Info. It is an amazingly long document.
Is it?
It's like three pages. It's like three pages. I'm not going to read it to everybody right now. It's three pages of storyline is what it looks like.
Is there any way to get rid of UI that you've noticed?
No. That guy looks like Jesus. My buddy.
Hey, Zeus.
This is a cool spot. So over where? Where's the thing? Oh, here it is. Oh, I forgot. Dude, we got to get a screenshot, man.
That's what I'm doing.
Oh, what the heck is that thing? Oh, there's a dip. There's a thing. Oh, he's trying to hump a cheetah right now. Oh, they're doing it.
Trying to hump a cheetah.
Oh, wow. Okay, that cheetah saw me from miles away.
Oh, what is that?
It tried to hump a cheetah. That's all I can tell you.
Hmm.
Oh, there's a cheetah coming for you. Be careful.
Oh, God.
Here, let me kill that for you.
Another one.
Look out.
And here comes the deal.
Oh, is this it? Okay. Oh, my God.
Oh, God.
What is it even called?
I don't know. It's made of... Oh, and it's dead.
Oh!
Get freaking wrecked.
We killed whatever this is.
Mm-hmm.
I got brimstone.
It's hold E for more options.
Yeah, which doesn't tell you what it is. Super good.
All right, so we were heading up toward that thing, right?
I got a rock nose head. It's called a rock nose.
Rock nose head?
Yeah.
Nice.
Rock nose head. I got brimstone and crystal from its body and a rock nose head, which I am not able to wear as a helmet.
I got three stones from its body.
Okay. Right,
so there's another one of the rock nose heads up here.
Okay, should we... I'm really low on sword here. Let me see. Am I able to repair it? Nailed it. Do you want to kill another rock nose or make our way over to the entrance to the thing?
I'd kind of like to make our way toward where we were trying to go.
Yeah, there it is. Let's go. Okay, here, let's run. We're running. Are you following me?
Mm-hmm.
We've had a lot of trouble trying to keep track of each other.
Yeah, they really need to mark things on the map.
Map things would be great, but it is a thing. It's just like real life. Could you imagine before there was like cell phones, how hard it must have been for people to know where everybody was? It's been impossible.
Oh, sidestepping like fool.
I think I gained a level. Did I get enough points to pump more? Bam. 12 strength. Oh, you get that one. I got this one, homie.
Got him. Oh, there's another one.
Yeah, doesn't matter. I'm super powerful!
Oh, another one.
You want to mess with me, oh, hyena? You want to get this right here? Stop hitting me or I'm going to die, XP.
I wasn't hitting you.
I don't know.
How do you repair? Is there like a... Oh God.
What do you got?
Okay. Whew.
Oh, you want to know? You don't know how to repair? Behind you. Spider deal.
Oh, hey, vain, man. Like.
We did it! We're annihilating everything. Repair. Open inventory. Click on item. Click repair if you have the ability. The stuff that you need to repair it. So, like, stone sword. I think probably I don't have any stone on me, so I can't repair it. It's like you'd have to grab some stone. It's the same items that are needed to... The same items that are needed to actually craft the thing. And there's another spider. I got it, man.
No, it's just like every time I turn, like there's a new lag spike. It's pretty bad.
It's the best. All right.
So is this where we're going? Is up here?
This looks like the front door, but it also looks like it's closed. I don't know if they're open for business. Oh, there it is.
Hmm.
Okay, I'm really low on health. I'm really low on HPs right now.
Are you?
Yeah, we might want to take a sec before we storm the castle. No, is the door even open, though? I don't think you can get in.
I don't think...
Yeah, this is not a door. It looks like there should be a door here. I feel like this is the door spot.
Whoa, something just made noise. What was that noise?
I don't know. Did you fart?
No.
Oh, that did sound like a little fart. I think it's a hyena.
There's something screaming, man.
You're not hearing the scream. All right.
You're not hearing that?
No. And we're back. Just two hot ladies that can't really do anything.
Mm-hmm.
So, XB, let's talk a little bit about you. What's going on with you right now, man?
I don't know. Like, it's really weird. When I first started playing this game, I ran everything on Ultra, and it ran freaking fantastic. And then, like, it seems like the more I play the game, the worse it runs.
Yeah, he's having frame issues. And then we're having, like, skipping around issues, and I'm having the other issues. So we did a little bit of exploring, and I think that we're going to end this with a fight to the death.
And we're going to try if I can... Oh, there you are.
You know where I am? You ready to go? Get some! I can't... God, you're squirrely. I can't even hit you. Where... Stop. I can't even land a punch. I got you. Oh, I punched you right in the face.
Where? Get some, sucker.
Oh, you're all blood. It's kind of hot.
It's
cat
your
fight.
Blood.
Cat fight.
It's your blood splattering on me.
No one makes me bleed my own blood.
No one makes me bleed my own blood.
Hold on. Oh, what? Did I die?
Yeah.
Did you? Thanks so much for watching. Make sure if you like the video, don't forget to smash the thumbs up button to show your support.
Oh, that is so bad.
Feel free to share. Yep. Thank you.
As you see fit, may the stuff and things be with you.
May the stuff and things be with you.